Hello students, welcome our channel MG Mathematical Solutions. Today I solve a square root exponential problem. The question is root over 3 to the power 6, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 3, 2 to the power 3 equal to what? Let's see the solution. So equal to, we know 1 to the power infinity equal to 1. So this term equal to 1. Root over 3 to the power 6 to the power 1. So root over 3 to the power 6 to the power 1 means 2 equal to 3 to the power 3, 6 square means 36. Equal to, we can write 36 as 2 into 18. So equal to root over 3 to the power 18 whole to the power 2. We use the formula a to the power m whole to the power n equal to a to the power m into m. So equal to, here square and root cancel. So 3 to the power 18. So this is the answer. Thank you student watching my video. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, click the bell icon, like, share and comment.